Hi, everybody. It's Susan Patchett for The Change Guru. Hope you're fantastic wherever you are in the world. Finally turned into a little bit of a winter's day here in Sydney, but it's just still so beautiful, just very, very crisp and fresh. In one of my recent videos, I was talking about the importance of friends at midlife, because the subject of midlife is just one of those things that nobody wants to talk about, but you find that when you talk to someone, people really want to talk about it. Women really want to share what's going on with them. And, you know, the more we get the conversation going about midlife, the better for all of us. It's just a matter of getting used to sharing that kind of thing. So friendship, girlfriends are really important during this time of life. But in taking the idea of friendship even one step further, one thing that is really important is making sure that you have friends of all ages. The reason is, and I've learned this from my parents, that when you're older and you are surrounded by people of the same age, it can be almost depressing, because I noticed for my parents, you know, they're only talking about their medications and the bad side of getting old and just kind of losing touch with the vitality and the inspiration and the happiness and the energy that goes along with youth. So now is an important time to get into the mindset of having friends of all ages, whether they are older, for inspirational role models, people your age, so that you can share what you're going through during this time, and younger people who can kind of keep you plugged in into new ideas and new ways of thinking. Because in reality, you know, you gel with people who have the same kind of, it's the inner thing, it's beyond the number of what attracts you to a friendship. It's that, you know, that inner pilot light that people have going on that is what is keeps us connected. But when you are older, if you have younger friends, it's going to keep you plugged in to life. It's going to keep you thinking on different levels versus just being surrounded by people of the same age that maybe are getting into a mindset of being old. Being with younger people helps you keep that inner pilot light firing and also gives them someone to look up to. So it really is positive all the way around. A lot of midlife, I find, is an opportunity to really strategize what kind of older person do we want to be. You know, how do I want to be when I'm 70, 80, 90, 100? That's what I'm thinking about right now. It's almost like when we were in our teens, how did we see ourselves as grown-ups? That's how I see life right now. It's a strategy. And one of my strategies is to make sure that I have friends of all ages, especially young people in my life, to really learn from and stay motivated and stay energized with. All right, so thank you so much. I hope that helps you think about ways to strategize for the long haul. Have a great week, and I look forward to talking with you next time. Bye for now.